Both men in orthodox stance. Inside thigh kick early on from Smokin. Joe outside from Davtyan. Joe's got the knees. Tremendous boxing, as has Davtyan. Left hook to body shot there from Davtyan. Checks the inside leg kick to Smokin Joe. Good two-punch combination down the center from the tie and goes the outside lead thigh. Dropping heavy artillery early on. Both fighters here, Dragon.
Yeah, lots of forward pressure coming from Davtyan. He's controlled that center circle and he's trying to march forward. Joe seems to have adapted well to the pressure and he's counter-striking nicely. I like how he's digging into those low kicks too.
I was about to say, look at the way he's turning the hips over and bringing that right leg down on top of the quads at a 45 degree chopping angle. Monstrous leg kicks early on from Smokin Joe. There's another one from Joe.
You hear that crack off that low kick and you can just see how they're trying to utilize lateral movement to control that center. The forward pressure is very important for the winner of this match, I do believe. They want to control, they want to go forward, and they need to put their opponent on the back foot. Joe typically doesn't do as well off the back foot, and neither does Davtyan, so it's going to be very important to control that forward pressure.
Davtyan's got to be careful not to drop the lead glove, because the money shot for Smokin Joe is the straight right or the overhand right. Jab to overhand right there from Davtyan. Four-punch combo. There's the straight right hand I spoke about from Smokin Joe.
And that straight right hand, the fourth punch of that combination was the one that got through. You can see how Davtyan shook it off, said they didn't get me, but he did. Snapped his head back.
Goes for the liver. Body shot, leg kick was checked there. Likes the two-punch combination, Davtyan. The head strike, then the body strike. Good short left hook on the inside. Right hand didn't have the power from Davtyan, and Nattawut goes headhunting.
I like the way Joe is throwing those wide-angle punches. And also, he's throwing a little bit more volume. You know, he always going three, four-hit combinations to Davtyan's one or two.
Another one of those cutting leg kicks from Smokin Joe. A caution there from referee Justin Brown not to catch the kicking leg. Legal under Muay Thai rules, this one, kickboxing. Remember, three judges circle side are scoring on a 10-point must system. So if you're scoring at home, give the winner of the round 10 points. Oh, there's the right hand! The money shot connects on Davtyan.
Four.
He dropped his left.
Six. That's it.
He's gone. Finished. Smokin Joe gets the alternate spot in the Grand Prix. I told you, Dragon, you dropped that left, and Smokin Joe's going to make you pay.
Strange. Look at him coming in. Bingo. Touched him once, hit him with the chin, checked it moving backwards, but then coming over the top.
Look how low Davtyan's left hand was. He was wide open for it. A cardinal mistake there from the Armenian. His hands around his waist.
Smokin Joe Nattawut.
He is now the alternate for the World Featherweight Kickboxing Grand Prix.